Okay, this graph is so crazy, I had to make a video on it. Each of these lines shows daily ocean temperatures going back to 1979. It's basically gotten gradually warmer over time. You can see 2022 through 2023 here near the top. But then 2023 through 2024 completely blew all of those temperatures out of the water. And our planet is feeling the effects, especially the coral, a crucial harbor of biodiversity and resource for hundreds of millions of people around the world. Last year marked the fourth and most severe global mass coral bleaching in history. And bleaching often means death. And while the outlook is bleak, all hope is not lost. A group of Florida scientists are trying to speed up evolution and propagate the most heat-tolerant coral before it's too late. I got the chance to see how they do it in my new show, Weathered Earth's Extremes.